paper clips. Sister should I? Wearing a gown made from a top and designed with a mochi torn apart for the number of times. The brother Vincent is wearing a barong Tagalog. This barong was once a new polo, made it clear and designed with a flowery city and made a barong Tagalog. It's part of this one event, Buwan ng Wika. We present Jenna Rosana Ward wearing an eco-friendly dress and a costume. The sun by our young women and our young men. From a simple black shirt and a simple skirt, the trail will be designed to this. And there is a small happy flower on the floor, a good book, and a TV. And we have a nice new stuff to the garden. Lots of beauty gets very well together and for the thousands of other customers out there. And this outfit was made out of cardboard and colored paper. Sister Jelay is wearing a plastic made, a vest made from plastic and sesto sachets, and Er was wearing a mat and recycled gun. Hold that.